is a young lady of great importance. You see, everything is very important to her. Okay, nothing is taken just for the pinch of salt.
It took us 2 years to get through the alphabet.
About detail and doing it right and doing it proper and all the rest. Okay, so that's why I've had to, my patients have said to me, really, I've had to do it a number of times over with KONOS because God gave me a daughter that needed every T crossed and I dotted them. So now we come across to KONOS how, and finally she can have her own schedule, not mom's schedule where she goes, we're going to Howick today. What about the fact that I had planned to do this and this and this? Well, you're not doing it. So now we're going to hide because that's what we need to do today. Off we go. See, now that didn't really suit this character. She preferred her plan not to be disturbed. So now she's got a KONOS how manual, and now she can have her own plan, and nobody is going to interfere with her plan because she's very important now because she's a young lady. And this is important, it's high school stuff.
By education.
And it's your education, and she's got her manual, and so we stopped. And this week we're going to do 77 activities.
Oh my goodness.
We're going to do all the activities in the whole section.
We're going to do them all in 1 week because we're going to week one off of one.
Yes, so we're going to finish all of these. Right, and so now that we get our schedule all planned and ready, and Missy Prism brings it to me, I said, okay, show me how you've planned your week, because, you know, I'm guiding her along and giving her a bit of independence, and she showed me that on Monday you're doing 7 activities. No! Taking 1 to 7, and Tuesday you're doing 4. And I said, right, exactly. Oh, my God. Special place to study and make sure that it has room for everything, a bookshelf, supply drawer, you know. Okay, you're going to do that one. And number two, make your 3-ring and number 3, and you're going to do all this on Monday afternoon.
Yes.
She's got it all worked out. But Missy, how do you propose to be able to have the hours to do this? No, she's thought all about it. She's thought about it. It's all sorted. Okay, no problem. So now, we get to the end of week one. And it's Friday afternoon, and we have devastation. I don't know why I couldn't get it all done, because I stood up until 2 o'clock every morning. And you did what? Why are you not sleeping and resting? Why are you staying up until 2? Well, I had to do it, because it was on my schedule. So we've got this extreme. That's just a little taste of the extreme.
I'm just very organized.
We had to work a little bit on time management and realism and those sorts of things. Okay. And then our son comes along and he goes into KONOS how on week one and he goes like this. Where did he start? He goes.
First we have a few discussions that it would be a good idea for Maxton to pick up the
manual. And then we go like this. And then, don't have to read all this stuff. Yes, you do. Well, can't you just read it for me, Mom? You always did it for me. Why don't you just read it and you just decide which ones I should do and which one? No, Jamie, the idea is it's got to sound independent learning. Yeah? You need to, oh, I don't know. Day 3 of week 1. Have you read it yet? Okay. We haven't even started to read. Now, day 1 of 1, Missy was organized for her whole week. Day 3 or
no, Sunday afternoon. So it starts on Monday morning.
Yes, that's right. That's
7.
Right. So Jane just goes, he flips through, he goes to the evaluation thing. Are you ready for your year? Do you have your reference materials? Oh, I'll get them on the way. Have you made your map outline? Well, I don't see why I have to do that now. Have you started your journal? Well, I don't like journaling. That's his style. Missy's style is when she gets to the evaluation at the end and she will have you done your map outline. Well, now, Mom, I did try to do the map outline, but there's things missing and it's just not right because they haven't done this right and that right and the next thing right. And, you know, all the stress over the map outline. Okay, so I'm giving you the two extremes that we've come from with KONOS How, God in his humour and his wisdom has given us complete extremes, but find a middle road that would then be able to help many others.